Today, I want to show you what to do with all of your leftover tins once you're done with your eco-friendly sunscreen. First, you're going to start by washing them out with any soap, any brush, and any towel that works for you. Once it's all washed out, you're ready to repurpose. These tins are great for just about anything. I love to use them for camping, so taking along little treasures with me, or packing anything like tea, nuts, berries, trail mix, coffee, you name it. They also make great small med kits or pill containers, even just to throw in your bag, your purse, whatever. And even a to-go sewing kit, you never know when you might want to repair something. They also work great to catch water off of your dish blocks so that they don't get sticky and make a mess all over the counter. If you want to take them to the bulk bins to get spices, or you can put really anything in here from the bulk section or that you want to take on a plane, a car, camping. They also work really great for organization and storage. So don't forget, once you're done with the eco-friendly sunscreen, be sure to repurpose the tins, and don't forget to stay tuned for the full sunscreen review. Oh, actually, I do need to put some on my tattoo. Thanks, Sunbutter.